We are in the west of Lebanon in Bekaa Valley. Winter has set in and the Syrian refugees living here in tents and temporary shelters are battling with the cold. Their living conditions are very poor. Humanitarian aid is woefully inadequate and their health is in danger.
Water's coming out from the floor. It rained during the night and in the morning I found this much water. I live here with my husband and his parents and I'm currently 1 month pregnant. The cold isn't good for me.
According to the findings of a study conducted by MSF in May 2012, over half of the refugees are living in insalubrious shelter with no access to the health care they so badly need.
Due to the bad weather and the living conditions of the families with little heating, we're mostly witnessing lung infections and respiratory tract infections, which we provide medical care for. Lately, due to the very cold weather, most of the cases are children with high fever and infections. We're also seeing patients with asthma and allergy cases that are also identified and treated.
The MSF teams working in Tripoli and the Bekaa Valley are doing everything they can. They provide free healthcare and give out blankets and fuel so that people can keep warm. In spite of all this, the medical facilities are often overwhelmed. MSF continues to ramp up its activities in the country.